A little longer piece. I think it's good for Friday the 13th. Who knows? It's called Jesus Christ and John Lafitte. I saw myself and 162,000 fans gathered at the fairgrounds for the annual New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival. I am the eyes of Professor Longhair, the funk of Dr. John, the red beans and rice vibe of Alan Toussaint. I am the gator going down your throat, as well as the gator by the side of your boat. I am a soft shell crab, both of us a fried delicacy. Framed in French bread, I am New Orleans. I am the pothole in the street that is more of the street than the street. I'm a streetcar voodooing along, taking me to a bus marked cemeteries. I am the life in every death, the shadow of every breath. I'm a walking dichotomy. I am gumbo. Spiritually adventurous, religiously revolutionized. I am a sick Catholic Buddhist. Sometimes I'm a nudist. I am me, gloriously, and I am everyone I see, an infinity of the Trinity. I am jambalaya and etouffee. I am Tony Satcheries, a satiated debauchery. I am in everything. I am New Orleans. This greets you as you enter Louisiana. Come as you are, leave different. Every glorious time. I'm a fish head, gonna radiate, gonna cut bait and catch hell. Gonna walk in knee-deep water 3 feet below sea level. You don't so much walk down Bourbon Street as swim along. It's a fluid city, literally. It's where we make sauces, just to go on sauces. I'm 8 foot Spanish cypress pocket doors, carved into a French arch. New Orleans is my umbilical home, my mother of all mothers. It allows me to be like a rebirthed jazz band, like a wrought iron religion, rusting in all the right places, oxygen creeping in like fog on the bayou, thick as a Cajun spell. To create new birth from old bones, I'm a shotgun house, reloading both my barrels, sashaying into a new age. I am New Orleans, basking in my historic rue, yet bathing in a new recipe. One of wisdom that is left as the waters recede, washing me into a 21st century where Jesus Christ and John Lafitte ride low on the passenger side, sinning with the saints, and sainting with the sinners. New Orleans, where sweat is part of the wardrobe, where chicory nights dark with demons, poor memories thick as powdered sugar over seersucker escapades. What I remember is too weird to forget, and what I forget, it washes me clean with the guilt of innocence. We not only can change the world, we do, by living in our freedom and expressing our truth as pirates and pioneers, as lovers and liars, where we all have risen to fall into the right place at the wrong time. Now it's the right time, and we're in the right place. I love you, New Orleans. Laissez-les bon temps brûler. Going to take about a